it said we were going nowhere. Said I was only holding you back. She thinks I need some therapy too and wants to put me on Prozac. So you came home and told me we were over. Said that you'd be better off alone. You said I should get some help for myself, so I found a group of my own. Now I'm proud to tell you about my self-improvement program, how I've been working on myself. I started in therapy just like you suggested, and here's what I found that helps. There ain't nothing like neon for a broken heart. Honky-tonk therapy, glowing in the dark. The Bud Sign, Coors Sign, Miller and Patron get just enough light so I can see to get stoned. My support group meets 5 days a week, working on our neon therapy. When you left, you said I had no clear direction, so I Googled every bar in town. And I got directions to some honky-tonk connections, and the treatment has turned me around. Now I'm making real progress with my neon counselor. He's an honor grad from bartending school. So if you ever start missing me and wondering where I am, I'll be sitting on my therapist's stool. There ain't nothing like neon for a broken heart. Honky-tonk therapy, blowing in the dark. The Bud Sign, Coors Sign, Miller and Patron give just enough light so I can see to get stoned. My support group meets 5 days a week, working on our neon therapy. There ain't nothing like neon for a broken heart. Honky-tonk therapy, blowing in the dark. The Bud Sign, Coors Sign, Miller and Patron get just enough light so I can see to get stoned. My support group meets 5 days a week, working on our neon therapy. We're working on our neon therapy.